Oh, man.
The Gunstock War Club. First off, we can see that the stock of this is made from a very nice polished wood that actually has these little studs hammered into it. So that gives it a really nice rustic look. And then we can see that the spear point on here is actually made from Damascus steel. These are actually designed after the stock of a musket or a rifle and were used by indigenous people in North America.